Ever since South Korea launched its first space rocket in 2013 with Russia's help, it's been working to develop a rocket solely with domestic technology. Our Choi Jeong-yoon tells us more about the Nuri rocket.
Making an ear-piercing noise, a column of rocket exhaust rises into the air over the Naro Space Center. A 75-ton thrust engine blows out flames. The Nuri rocket, South Korea's first locally built space rocket, is having its 139th fire test. The Nuri rocket is made up of three stages and is designed to carry a 1.5-ton satellite into low orbit. The first stage of the rocket is a clustering of four 75-ton thrust liquid-fueled rockets and is considered the most difficult stage to develop.
The first stage plays an important role in launching the 200-ton Nuri rocket 55 meters from the ground. So making the stage stable is crucial once all the tests are done, development on the projectile can be completed.
The 45-meter launch pad that supplies fuel and oxidizing agents is expected to be completed in October.
In order to go into space and get out of the Earth's gravity, we need rockets, space rockets being the means to go into outer space. South Korea will now have individually developed the ability to send people and objects into space.
The government has earmarked over $1.6 billion from 2010 to design and develop the Nuri rocket to place the payload into orbit 600 kilometers above the Earth. The institute hopes to launch the rocket by February next year and apply the technology to its 2030 lunar module. Choi Jeong-yoon, Arirang News.